So guys, welcome back to today we're gonna be learning how to cook green. Usually both pairs have to be close to the same level in order to get what you want. So here's the breeder man. I'm just gonna skip to the part where we have twins. And you're gonna want to grow up the twins without imprinting them. They could be triplets too. Nobody levels them, so these are all the same stats. See? Now, at this stage, once you do that, you can use pheromones. Let me go. You can breed them like this without using pheromones, but you won't. If you get a female without a mute, they'll be the same exact stats, so you can use them when you're breeding. You can get more mutes. Has like 1 minute. gotta go the long way. Yay!
It looks like the same, but let me show you if they're not.